And so that, Santa Claus, is how I save Christmas. Hi, YouTube. So, you're back. And, yeah. So, as you can probably tell, a little bit has changed since the last time. The night I posted that video, I defeated the Wall of Flesh, and since then I've been, gathering as much metal as I can, and BAM! I've got an entire set of mithril, which is pretty awesome. I haven't noticed that much of a difference between molten and mithril, but it's a little bit of difference. I haven't died in a while. I got the cobalt repeater, which is pretty sweet. Got cursed arrows, just because I can. Mithril drill. I hate the noise, but it's so much fun digging down, straight down. I have to show you. It is so much fun. Let's pick this up, because I don't store it here. Come on. Thank you. But there we go. Put it in its place. There we go. But digging straight down. Hold on, watch this. It is just. It's like. So much fun, it's like pew pew pew, nothing. Oh. Ah. Well, I just got back from a really big cave, and I had gotten a ton of adamantite, and I just couldn't decide what I wanted to do with it. And I pretty much can get, I think, any piece of adamantite. So if you guys want to tell me what I should get, and by all means, I think I can get two weapons, or the drill, or the armor. So if you guys want to tell me, because I don't know what I should get. Let's see, cash, I'm up to... Oh, sorry. I'm up to that. I got a full Santa suit. That on right now. I like it better than the... I like tuxedo better. But I got a full suit, which is cool. Again, I might shove in some clips of me finding all kinds of new stuff and fun stuff. Yeah. Aha! I've done it! Oh, with a rather ingenious idea, if I do say so myself. My problem was that I couldn't get in front of him. But I did it, I did it. Oh man, I'm so happy, almost didn't. But basically my idea was obsidian skin, obviously, to protect against the lava. If I die here, no way, no. And then gravitation, to actually change the gravitation so they make it really easy to get everywhere. It was genius, get away! Why is it... Maybe, is it really starting hard mode already? I want my loot. Okay. So. Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Laser rifle? Holy crap. Forget one bomb. Demonite brick. Iron skin. Pawn hammer. That sounds epic. Is there anything else in here? Okay, but I am so happy I was able to do that. Oh my gosh. Oh, after like failing 5 times, I went to the edge of the world and it's like, okay, I'm gonna give myself as much time to get back as possible. Holy crap, is this hard mode? Dude, just don't drop it. If you drop it there, I'm just oh, I can't leave because it'll blow me up. Oh man, this could be tricky. Oh. Don't drop a voodoo. Oh, you did. Okay, so if we ever want to summon him some other time. There we go. Wow, these things are like relentless, but we need to get going. We got our demonite bars, free stuffs. I like the free stuffs. Oh, we did it. I am so happy right now. Oh my gosh.
Haha, decided to reforge my pawn hammer. And it's now a demonic pawn hammer. Yeah, we gotta
find something to kill right now. I wanna try some of my stuff out. I don't want to get some actual gifts now, because now they're actually useful for something. Because now I have so many bricks and stuff. Aha! BAM! Owned! Right. Your world has been blessed with cobalt. That's pretty sweet.
Whoa, what in the world is that? What in the world is that, Wraith? Whoa.
Whoa, man. Let's take this one out, too. Mithril, sweet. What in the world? Get away from me. Ew. Don't even want you in me. That sounds very weird. Possessed armor. Now let's get this final one. Adamantite. I don't even know. I can't speak right now.
What? 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 I just killed the snowman army and now I have to kill the clown! What? You broke my crate!
Okay. Clown was easy. Where's the groom? Where's the groom?
Where is top hat? I want a top hat!
Oh, hello, top hat, yay.
Oh, yes, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, we got cobalt drill. I've been waiting, looking for ores. And he's here, Santa Claus. Ooh. Ah, that's nice. All right, now how much will your Santa cost?
15 gold. Oh man, I've been
saying I got lots of money, but no, I don't. Oh man, how much money do I got? Plenty. Forget about buying anything useful. I'm buying a Santa suit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, gotta get my pants. This is honestly all I wanted, playing all this much, just to have a Santa hat. You know what, let's just put on the tuxedo. This thing would look cool with that. Yeah. Oh, that is awesome.
Yay.
Oh, that Santa hat is so awesome. Oh, that is honestly what I've been playing for hours and hours and hours for. Santa hat. How much? Whatever. Oh, yeah. Awesome.
Whoa.
Whoa. It's Tim again. This is weird. Is he upgraded? Nope. I got a second hat then. Sweet! So, I guess I'll just go over what I got. Old equipment. Stuff I haven't touched in forever. I guess it's the interesting stuff. I can summon the Frost Legion again, which was a pain. Plumber's hat dropped randomly. There's my old gear. This stuff is hard. I mean, I was saying in my last video that all my weapons and stuff were overpowered, but now I feel underpowered because, like, it's like, go away, dead. And it's just hard. It's hard. But, I'm making do, and I'm actually doing pretty good, so Yeah, so that's just an update on my progress. I think I have something to show you. Yes, I do. So, the clown came, and so I can get the clown suit, but I don't think it would look very nice. So, I think we'll just stick with this, because I like how that looks. Looks cool. I found a wizard, Gerald, which is cool. I have yet to do anything, so it's just incredible how much stuff has been added to this game. And I've not really been playing Skyblock besides harvesting cobble and stuff, but I haven't really wanted to. This game is just so much fun. So yeah, if you have an idea of what I should use my adamantite for, tell me. And tell me in the comments. And yeah, thank you for watching. This one is a really proper Christmas, as we have Santa Claus in a hat. So that is awesome. And goodbye, and thank you for watching.